Yeah.
You're walking away from history, you fools! Women and men both deserve to decide the future. This is meant to be the land of liberty, but somehow I am not free to vote? Who says that? Look me in the eye and tell me I am not the equal of any man you ever met.
And how are you today?
I am.
You, my friend, what do you think about women's suffrage?
Women voting? Sure, why not?
Oh, thank you, sir. You are a true progressive.
Anyone dumb enough to want to vote, I say go for it.
Oh, a cynic. How dull for you. I do hope you grow out of it, young man. It's so unappealing.
Unappealing is what I do best.
Here to turn yourself in, so I conclude you're a bounty hunter. May I direct you to the poster on the wall there? You going after Lindsay Waffle?
I might be. Or I might just want to hang his poster up on my wall.
Yeah, they're a bad lot, the Lamone Raiders. Stupid fellas won't leave good enough alone. One of these days, the government's gonna get sick of private militias, you know.
One of these days, the government's gonna get sick of all of us.
Don't tell them I said that.
What'd I give for a bath,
Bad enough here without you jawing on.
The bounty. Why are you making this feather someone else's problem?
We, sir, are an urban police force. And the raiders are, well, mostly a rural nuisance. My men simply are not suited for this kind of work.
This feller in particular, Wofford, ain't it? Why him?
You cut off the head, the body dies. That's the hypothesis, at least. We shall see if it can be demonstrated with the Lemoyne Raiders.
If the bounty's for this whole outfit, you should have made it more.
Excuse me, sir. Can I bother you for a minute of your time? Can I tell you a little about what we're doing here?
Sure.
Less than a minute, I promise. We're trying to raise money to build an expansion to the Quincy Harris Memorial Hall, a shelter for homeless veterans and their families. Can you help? A donation of $20 would put us well on our way.
You have a nice day.
Shoot someone that can shoot back.
Get away, I ain't kidding.
Oh,
can...
good.
Oh, my God.
There's the place in your name.
Thank you, stranger. These raiders are insane.
Hey there. Okay, my girl. Thank you.
You there?
Oh, hello?
You a bounty hunter?
Well, not right now, I ain't. You Black Bell? I'd like to talk to you about your Wild West days.
I don't care much for reminiscing. You got any friends as bounty hunters?
None that spring to mind.
Well, then you done led them boys here and you none the wiser.
Ah, those bounty hunters.
Knew my luck had run out sooner.
Well, get inside. I'll tell them you're gone.
Oh, no. I ain't hiding from them scalp hunters. Not running from them, neither. And fighting? Yeah, if it's just me against Sam, that'd be a waste of time and nitroglycerin.
Well, let me know what I can do.
You want that Wild West story, don't you?
Yes, I do.
All right. Get up here quick. Now, when I give you the word, hit that. Whole place is wired.
Black Bell, I got a contract here for your life or your liberty. We'd sooner it be liberty.
That's mighty reasonable, mister. Come here, let me take a look at it. Come on. Oh, come on. Stop just there. Now, set it off.
Got them scalp hunters off your back.
For now.
So, you gonna tell me about your Wild West days, running with Jim Boy Calloway?
Little Boy Calloway? The only running he did was away from a fight. And that's about the end of it.
Well, a man's apparently a famous gunslinger.
Yeah, so they say. But don't get what's famous confused with what's true. The ones of us that lived that life, we was too busy being scared for our scalp to talk to no newspaper writers or dime novel men.
Here.
Well, what were they like then? Those days they all talk about.
Same as now, I guess. Only longer ago.
All right. I'm gonna need your picture, too, if it ain't a trouble.
No, sir. No trouble at all. Can't be worse than those awful drawings on the wanted posters.
Hell, great. Look, you stand over there and let me get this thing ready.
Ready? How do you want me? Like this?
Okay, I got it.
Then I guess I'll be on my way.
Here. Well, thank you, Mrs. Bell. You gonna be all right?
Oh, been running for 20 years. Suppose I'll be running till I drop. Just the way it is.
Yep. Good luck. Thank you. Whoa, easy. Easy, whoa. There we go.
Don't need nothing to do with you out here. Hear me?
Lindsay Wofford, I got here a warrant for your arrest, or the other thing if it comes to it.
A federal warrant? No, 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 that don't mean much in a sovereign territory, mister. We've been beaten down and driven out enough.
Come away peacefully and you can live, Mr. Wofford.
Take the big gun! I don't know who this no account bounty is.
here with a warrant for your arrest, or the other thing if it comes to it. Come away peacefully and you can live, Mr. Wofford.
Got a special home. Jackie! Bastard!
Now, sit tight. I'll get us to Saint Denis.
I won't go there. I won't.
Ain't really up to you, partner.
Let's go, girl.
The U.S. government? But it ain't valid, because I'm no longer as...
Sounds like one for the lords. Our journey is almost at an end.
Hello?
Oh, I hope the night folk get you, you son of a bitch, and hang you from a tree.
Well, girl. Yeah, this is it.
Damn the police. Damn every one of them. Traitors.
Come on. Howdy, fellas.
Ha-ha! Christmas has come early this year. Hello, mister.
You're a traitor, sir.
Got a live one for you.
Well, looky here. We got a genuine Lamont Raider in the building.
Make the poor fella comfortable in one of our cells.
Bet you ain't felt a bed in a while.
Damn traitor's bed. Get me off of here.
Calm down.
Well, that's what they were, and not a penny more.
Looks right.
Bye, you scum. Awful scum.
Excuse me, sir. Can I bother you for a minute of your time? Nice to see you again, sir. Did you change your mind about donating by any chance? We could really use your support to improve the lives of our veterans and their families.
$20 ain't no chicken feed, but sure, I can help you out.
That's very kind. What is your name, sir?
Arthur Morgan.
Your donation will be acknowledged on a founder's plaque when the building is completed. You have a great day, Mr. Morgan.
Well, good luck to you. Seems a worthwhile cause.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan. Thank you.
You all right, girl?
Take a look at that game.
So, buying or selling? Okay, let's take a look at it.
I hope you make something pretty with that. I hope you make good use of that. Pleasure doing business with you.
No, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Good evening. Thank you.
mister.
Hello.
Hello, sirs. Thanks. Hi, folks.
You look where you're going.
Good evening.
What is wrong with you?
Y'all doing all right?
Ah.
All the best now.
Oh, sorry about that.
Buenas tardes.
Nice around here. I'm kind of new to these parts. You know what? I'm feeling good today.
Good to hear.
Anyway, sorry, you don't need to know this.
All right, I see you.
Good evening, sir.
Perdón.
I just need a quick word, please. The whole saloon's overrun with rats. I'm losing business left and right. I need to get someone to get rid of them for me. I'll pay very well. I just need it done.
All right, calm down. Let me see what I can do.
Oh, thank God. Just be sure not to bang around the place too much. I'll wait out here. What are you doing? There's still some in there. That's it. Thanks, mister. Take this. Ooh, you earned every cent.
I killed worse. Okay, girl.
Hey, partner.
Joseph.
Welcome back, sir. All right, let's have a look.
I hope you make good use of that.
How are you?